now time to fit the tiller. This tiller is similar to the existing laser tiller, but the difference is it sits higher off the deck. So it's a matter of, again, putting it under the traveller, bringing it back into the rudder head, like so. And as you can see, there's a larger gap there compared with the normal laser. Threading the retaining rope through, cleaning it, tying a knot on the end, like so. Putting it through from underneath, just as a safety, and looping it, like so.